Why would someone care about blockchain? Well, I'll tell you what drew me into it. I've spent a lot of time in the third world, and I've seen very enterprising young people who were born in a poor neighborhood or have the wrong last name or for whatever reason can't access the traditional financial system. And they often end up in a very bad situation, either unable to achieve their potential or they end up borrowing money from money lenders who charge way too much. But blockchain is one of the innovations that can make crowdfunding and microlending much more efficient and much lower cost to the borrower. And so we could see an awful lot of lending flowing to people who could make really productive use of it, who could not get the money right now, or if they did, they would wish they hadn't, because they would be borrowing in the traditional system instead of in one which is much more cost effective. So what I'm working on is blockchain applications to crowdfunding, where the typical size of the financial transaction might be $500 to $5,000. And the person who comes in and seeks financing starts out at the 500 level, and then if they establish a reputation within that community, then they can move up to 2,000 and eventually to 5,000. They can pay a very reasonable rate of interest from the viewpoint of the investor, and cost effective for them, so they can grow their business and generate more jobs and more economic activity in very deprived neighborhoods. That's what drew me into it.